press, Michelle, especially the patriation part. How they patriated, what promise the Chinese Communist Party gave not only to press, Michelle, but also to the two intermediaries, the two White House insiders that the press, Michelle, managed to find, who are the deputy minister and deputy finance chair and finance chair of the RNC, Republican National Committee, which is Eloy Brody and Stephen Wang. Okay, they were all promised huge money. Stephen Wang personally promised $75 million to help arrange meetings, okay, between Trump and, you know, the Chinese CCP's high-ranking officers to discuss repatriation of miles. And Stephen Wang was even promised billions of dollars because Stephen Wang has casinos, many casinos, three or something or more casinos in Macau, in China. So the China had, prior to that, according to the court documents, China has restricted the gaming tables and machines he could have in his Macau casino. So he's really motivated to help the Chinese government to expatriate Miles Guo back to China. And his Macau license is up to renew in 2019.
You're talking about Steve Wynn, the Steve Wynn casino mogul in Las Vegas, correct?
Yes, that's
the
right.
Wynn Hotel Resorts.
Yep.
And,
absolutely.
Yep.
You know what? Eloy Brody, which is the Deputy Finance Committee, already pleaded guilty. He pleaded guilty 2020, October, and then President Trump exonerated him, right? Before he left office. But okay. Stephen Wang was charged, last year. And at the end of last year, he managed to throw the indictment off because the indictment saying he is unrestricted. He worked for Chinese Communist Party as the unrestricted agent and he should register. So indictment is compelling him to register as a foreign agent. But then he managed to throw off that indictment. But right now the DOJ is in appealing process. But this Michelle Press case is all related to Miles Guo. So I encourage people to look at that case. You will know how the syndicate, how the crime organization, the money move, they're all money launder. But how do you find a real criminals? Look nowhere to Miles's case.